Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to perform something from our second most requested show, 2018's Superheroes. Give us a shout if you saw Superheroes in 2018.
Yay!
Okay, okay. Yay! If you had a choice, what would your favourite thing be for us to perform from Superheroes? Name it. It might be what we're doing.
Superman!
You hit the nail on the head. It's almost as if you're the only person who suggested it. But honestly, more than one people, I have decided that that is a new use of the English language starting now. More than one people requested that we perform Superman. So, I am Clark Kent. Are you? Yes, I'm Clark Kent. We've done my origin. My origin's already been done, has it? Yes, my origin's been done. And now I'm going to go to work in the Daily Planet. Go and get my costume. I've just got it ready for you. Thank you very much. So I am now going to start work as a mild-mannered reporter at the Daily Planet. Here I am, blending in amongst the... This is the wrong outfit, isn't it? It does look slightly the wrong... But wait a minute, I've got a disguise for you. Oh, you've got a disguise for me now, have you? Yeah, I have sorted out this disguise. If you put this disguise on, you'll be absolutely indistinguishable from everybody else in the office. Will I really? I'll give that a go. I can't imagine how that's going to work. No, trust me, it is absolutely going to work. Why? Where has Soup... Oh, hello... Hello, Superman, you're back. Wait. Where has Superman gone? He's totally disappeared. But he was here a second ago. Yes, I am Clark Kent. Clark Kent, yes. Have you seen Superman? No, I have not seen Superman. Oh, bollocks. They don't know what's going on backstage and they don't need to. Yes, I wonder where or where has Superman gone? Ever since I can remember, you've been working at this place. And we've all seen lots of Superman and recognize his face. You're a mild-mannered reporter here and no one else suspects. But can we see what you look like if you take off your specs? Blimey, blimey, Superman is you, Superman is you. It's not that good a disguise if you stop and think it through. Superman is you, Superman is you. I've used toilet cubicles that you can see through. I don't know why you're here or what you're at or how that thing with your glasses works. I don't know anything about you, Clark Kent, except you're always strangely close at hand. I don't know who you are, but you're a real dead ringer for Superman. A real dead ringer for Superman. Yes, I'm amazed it took you quite this long, I thought you would have guessed. When you saw this great big letter on my 58-inch chest. How I keep nipping into phone boxes, it cannot be denied. And I come out of the toilets with my pants on the outside. Superman is me, Superman is me. A pair of bloody glasses, I mean, how blind can you be? Superman is me, you've guessed it, although if I put my glasses back on, you're like, hang on, where'd he go? I don't know how stupid you people are, but why I bother protecting you? All I know about is truth and justice, and also the American way. I don't know who you are, but I am Superman, and I am gay. Oh, did I not mention that? Yes, I am gay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.